Today we're going to talk about CoreSite's Data Center Qualification Program. There's four tiers. We're going to discuss these a little bit further. Let's get into it. The first tier that our data center technicians need to qualify and progress through primarily focuses on security. Today we're in our SOC, or Security Operations Center, where most of our training takes place. Our Tier 2 qualification emphasizes telecommunications and remote hands training. We're in our MDF, or our main distribution frame. Here we train our staff on telecommunications such as cross-connect, adds, and disconnects. Our Tier 3 qualification focuses primarily on our mechanical and electrical plant operation. Today we're inside our data center room, where we focus on mainly our main components inside a data center, such as this CRAY unit or computer room air handler. We train our operations team on a lot of components that provide cooling for our data centers. Our final tier of our qualification program focuses primarily on advanced facility operations. We're in our main electric room, where our operations team gets training on our main distributions, such as our switchgear and UPS components. Now you've learned of the four tiers in our qualification program for our data center technicians. Here at CoreSite, we provide a clear path for our data center technicians to progress throughout their career.
Thanks for watching. Hope you learned something new. Subscribe to us on YouTube or visit CoreSite.com to learn more.